Dear Jacinda,
sometimes a good old-fashioned letter can be the best way to get the attention of those in power.
I knew that she would read it because our Mrs. Wormsley told us that it's a lot nicer to get something handwritten than on a computer.
9-year-old Kate was just one of a number of school kids who wrote to the government last year wanting to get rid of single-use plastic bags.
We are a nation that values and loves our environment. And now it's time for government to start acting like it.
While most supermarkets have already stopped using them, from July 1st, the ban becomes official. Rule breakers could face fines of up to $100,000. Kate's letter finding its way to the Beehive.
Dear Jacinda, I'm writing to you because I strongly feel that plastic bags should be banned in New Zealand. Firstly, in 60 years, the ocean will look like a dump yard.
And this is my ocean. I don't want a dump yard to swim in.
Of course, change starts at home. Kate keeping Dad Simon in check over the plastic bags.
I did buy a couple, got a tally off, now I carry everything to the car.
I think we have to give some credit to the teachers as well, that they're actually raising these issues with our young people and giving them a voice.
A voice that's been heard as the crackdown steps up a gear.
And we helped get rid of plastic bags in New Zealand.
I'm actually really excited for the future of New Zealand and that our home will be a lot of a cleaner place.
Another step forward in keeping the country cleaner for future generations. Chris Chang, One News.